pack at the moment. 1:10 remaining. Shoko Sato trying
and starts firing up. Positions. He's got to score heavily, but here, strictly striking contest. He wants to mix things up, force Andrade to grapple with him, and then just work on draining his energy. Wants to tire him out and get this into the later rounds.
Andrade, 9 years younger than Shoko Sato, gives up the experience inside the circle. Not striking experience, however, with that great Muay Thai career. Both men just dipping their toes in the proverbial waters to start this one. You see Andrade trying to cut off the movement of Shoko Sato. Sato would love to get a crack at the world title held by Bibi Fernandez.
Andrade is doing a beautiful job of countering Shoko Sato right now. You can see a big grin just spread across his face when Shoko Sato threw that leg kick, and Andrade was able to answer it with a two-punch combination.
Andrade fakes. Shoko went in for a single leg there. Nice uppercut on the inside. Chance for the knees here. Crossing elbow. Nice Muay Thai technique from Andrade.
I like how he used that frame off the collarbone. Beautiful little elbow right there inside the clinch from Andrade.
His elbows can slice and dice if Sato's not careful. Heel kick there from Sato to the hamstring. Elbows open here again for Andrade.
Andrade's been working hard on his wrestling over the break. It looks like Shoko Sato's dropping down, going after a leg now. Andrade seems wide to it. He's scrambling around, ends up on top, and Shoko Sato ends up on his back. Shoko Sato elevates and transitions beautifully into an arm bar. But Andrade pulls his arm out, knew that was coming. Both these guys are very tricky, but Shoko Sato is just trying to attack at every corner. Now he's going after a leg lock. Andrade needs to stay tight here. He doesn't want to allow Shoko Sato to start extending it. Good job, good defense from Andrade.
Shoko Sato looking to make it 7 finishes in a row. Unable to do it though inside the opening half of the round. Back to the preferred position for Fabricio Andrade.
See, that's where Shoko Sato is so dangerous. It's inside that clinch when he presses you up against the wall. He's looking to take your back. You don't know where he's going to go. And he just showcased right there that he will drop down and attack your lower body, too.
Double leg attempt there from Shoko Sato. Glancing right hand from Andrade. We speak about the Muay Thai and the striking technique of Andrade, but let's not forget that Shoko Sato has finished his opponent by a knockout in over half of his wins. He's got powerful strikes. Are these takedown attempts a little sloppy from Sato at the moment, Dragon?
I don't think they're sloppy. I just think Andrade is defending very well. And then as soon as he gets a little bit of space and Sato starts to separate, he fires in that left hand and he scores at every occasion.
Drifts off into the lead hand. You can see Andrade was at southpaw stance. Now switches back to orthodox, the Brazilian. Good exchange in the center of the circle there. Leg kick misses for Sato. 1:15 remains, an intriguing opening round here.
Sato did land a beautiful little right hand off of that break.
Outside leg kick from Andrade, looking to break into the top 5. Number 5 position held by Shuya Kamakubo of Japan. Switches to southpaw again to Andrade. Now back to orthodox. He's been switching stance continually in this opening round, Dragon.
Yeah, he likes that. He likes to give his opponents just different looks, not allow them to get comfortable, and just put a little bit different tempo behind these things. And that's one thing you're seeing. He can flurry, and then he can also go off his back foot. Andrade is a very talented striker. There's a nice little takedown attempt by Shoko Sato, but Andrade was able to counter with a knee, and then again, even though he's off balance, he still maneuvered backward to defend the takedown.
Little elbow off the left arm there from Andrade as he was using well in the earlier part of the round. Does have a combined kickboxing and Muay Thai record of 40-3 with 17 knockouts for Fabricio Andrade.
10 seconds.
Right hand was a beauty there from Shoko Sato. And another one from Sato. Opens up like a house on fire now. And they're swinging at each other in the final seconds of the...
Coming
to you from Singapore. And there's that crossing left elbow from Andrade again that won him in striking superiority in the first round on Ace Rich Franklin's scorecard. Overhand right to a left hook there from Andrade. Could he possibly beat the number two in the world? It would be considered an upset, but so far so good from Andrade. Jab from the Brazilian.
It would catapult him into the rankings if he gets past Shoko Sato, and he's doing good so far, but I am seeing that right hand land repeatedly from Shoko Sato, so he has to be very careful about that. And the veteran knows how to close. He knows how to finish you. You give him one opportunity and Shoko Sato can get it done, but Andrade's not giving him that opportunity, especially in these clinches. Watch, Andrade's gonna start to fire as soon as he gets a little bit of separation.
Undefeated in his last six, Shoko Sato, a record dating back to January 2018. Only two losses by sub through 55 career bouts. Last submission loss way back over 8 years ago.
Look at this control, Michael. The way Fabricio is controlling inside the clinch. He's trying to manipulate the right hand of Shoko Sato. And as soon as he gets that, he starts slamming those elbows in. Shoko Sato was like, I don't want any more of those bows. And he drops down to guard.
Andrade continues to switch stance, trying to confound Shoko Sato. Sato went for a body shot. Instructions coming from both corners. Portuguese of Andrade and Japanese of Shoko Sato. Sato drifting into the, well, what do you call the power side with a guy who switches this much?
Yeah, and that's the beauty of Andrade's style, is he will keep changing things up, and it's hard for you to get a beat on what he's doing because of those stance changes. But he seems to do his best work out of this southpaw position.
Almost halfway through the contest, after a very impressive opening round from Fabricio Andrade. Beautiful flurry from both men in the final 10 seconds. Will they put the foot down again here in the second round? Sato led him with the left hand on that occasion. Nice jab, sliding jolt jab to an outside leg kick there from Shoko Sato. Fake from Andrade, outside leg kick from the Brazilian landed. Overhand right from Andrade. Alba Bacat almost put the chin through the top of the head. Beautifully done from Shoko Sato.
Yeah, Sato can score with that right hand. He lands or the overhand right, and he just landed with that uppercut too. Andrade's got to keep his wits about him because that right hand comes with some serious force.
Fake there from Sato. High kick from the Japanese warrior. Three punches missed, not so the knee to the midsection. Well done there from young Andrade. Will he fire the elbow off the left hand here? Left arm, I should say. No, it's a looping hook off the right. And back to orthodox stance for Andrade. Now to southpaw stance. Skipping outside leg kick from Shoko Sato. Lots of movement here, Mitch, from Sato.
Yeah, and it's hard for Andrade to get really an accurate beat on him because he has this constant movement.
What's that? Stop.
I think he just
accidental groin shot
into the.
We'll get Rich's thoughts again between rounds if we get that far.
Watch for the eyes. Watch your finger to the eyes. Recommence here.
Wow, Shoko Sato was in deep on that takedown. Great defense coming from Andrade as he tries to pull him to the ground, but Andrade is hard to control. He's going to try to control that right hand of Shoko Sato, spin him around, put his back against the wall, and then start firing off those elbows.
A spinning back elbow from Shoko Sato. How do you do? It came close. Nice sliding jolt jab again there from Shoko Sato. Body shot to outside thigh kick. He's trying to go kleptomaniac. He's trying to steal the round. A flicking jab there from Andrade. That spinning elbow was superb from Shoko Sato. Shoko Sato, some spectacular technique at the end of the second round from the Japanese number two ranked in the world. Lots of movement early on in the third and final. Still anyone's for the taking, Dragon.
Yeah, but we're seeing exactly what Shoko Sato told me he wanted to do. He wanted to wear on Andrade, slow him down, take his energy from him.
Action!
And he felt that Andrade could just not keep up the pace that he did in the first. He's going to slowly start to break, and that's where Shoko Sato can find the finish with ground and pound or a submission. But here, he needs to get out of these positions. He's got to score heavily because you're starting to see Andrade start to turn things up in the striking because he realizes just how close this is.
Went for the big uppercut, missed the target. Good counter there from Andrade. A loss for Shoko Sato tonight would be debilitating. It would completely derail his aspirations for a title tilt. Another flurry forward, little knee on the inside from Andrade. Use of that Muay Thai so well does the 23-year-old from Brazil.
Yeah, he really likes the overhook and then controlling of the hand. He just does a really good job inside that clinch of scoring points.
Right hand lead from Shoko Sato as Fabricio continues to switch stance on the Japanese warrior. Good outside leg kick, clipping left hand there. Do you see any, you were saying before that Shoko Sato wanted to get Fabricio to deep water, try and tire out the 23-year-old. Do you see any signs of that, Mitch?
I saw a little bit of it in the second round, but Andrade's turned it up here in the third. You can see how he is putting more combinations together. He's just not throwing one shot. He's not allowing Shoko Sato to go first. He's doing the aggressive moves forward, but there's a beautiful little trip takedown, almost an Soto Gotti coming from Shoko Sato, which is an outside trip. Look at that, spun around, took the back. That is vintage Shoko Sato right there.
Can he make it? Seven finishes in a row. He's gonna spill out the back door. Here is he, Shoko Sato.
I look for an arm bar, but Andrade knew exactly what he was gonna do.
Let's go.
Half a round remaining. Shoko Sato trying for a spectacular finish, Dragon.
That's still gonna score though. That shows a little bit of ground control, even though it wasn't on the ground.
Ground control, even though it wasn't on the ground. Okay. At least you're honest, Dragon. At least you're honest. Back to center circle.
What are you going to call it? Standing grappling control?
Why not? That works. Good elbow. That left elbow has been a treat the entire contest.
Especially to that side, the strong side of Shoko Sato. The way he gets that overhook and then starts firing up. Look at the damage just wearing on Shoko Sato's face.
Cut on the side of the head of Shoko Sato. Fakes here from Andrade out of southpaw stance. Evades the high kick, countered with low kicks to Sato. This one may go down to the wire. I do not fancy being a judge.
Man, even if you're just pretending to be a judge on TV, like Rich Franklin's doing, this is going to be so tough to score. Look at Andrade now going after the legs. Ah, there's a heel hook attempt. Shoko Sato knows what he's doing. Beautiful float over there to end up on the back.
So carrying Shoko Sato like a backpack at the moment. 1 minute 10 remaining. Shoko Sato trying to find a finish and make it seven in a row. Wants to send a message to John Lineker that he wants number one in the division.
Almost attempt a stretch right there as he dropped down to stretch out the leg of Fabricio Andrade, but Andrade knows what's going on as he turns into the guard of Shoko Sato.
A what stretch?
Suleve.
Suleve stretch.
It's like a nasty. You had the back drop down to take the leg.
Let's go.
Wow, I learn something new every day. Back to their feet, 35 seconds on the clock now. Lots of damage on the face of Shoko Sato. High kick there from Andrade. Southpaw starts again from the young Brazilian. Who will put the foot down? Spinning back elbow again from Shoko Sato. Did not connect. 20 seconds now. Two punch, three punch combination from Andrade. At full extension on those very long arms. Shoko Sato comes forward. Andrade circling out of the way of danger. Left hook there, but caught him with the inside of the glove. End of the round, we go to the towels, we go to the judges, we go.
Fabricio